on the beach in Waikiki, there's a gal that you should see. She's got plenty of just what it takes. All those Kanaka beach boys throw away that fish and pork every time the sweet Leilani shakes. Those Kanaka beach boys sure are tough, but that's the way she likes her men. She likes them big and rough. She's got the biggest Kanakas in Hawaii. Take a look at her and you'll see why. They're so handsome, big and brown. Women follow her around, turn green with envy when she passes by. With the biggest Kanakas in Hawaii, all her girlfriends are as jealous as can be. Leilani's big Kanakas are continually discussed by girlfriends who keep saying that she's got a lot of crust. She can't hi-hat them after all, she's just a great big bust with the biggest Kanakas in Hawaii. Kanakas in Hawaii. There's a chance you may have seen them on the screen. From the far-off coast of Maine, in the picture Hurricane, her Kanakas made the biggest hit you see. Oh, the public sure went for those Kanakas. They saw Hawaii, now they want to see some more. Leilani made so big a hit in pictures that they say they offered her a contract and a great big raise in pay. And each leading man from Hollywood is pulling strings to play with the biggest Kanakas in Hawaii.